Sleeks got just logged on. I tried to start the recording again, but my Bandicam closed on itself. So, yeah, that sucks. So I couldn't get him, but he ran away after he did that. He teleported his friend in. His friend knocked us back, and he kept enderpearling away. So I couldn't really do anything about that. That sucks. And my armor's almost broken again. So I'm gonna have to get some more XP levels. Hopefully, one of my friends will go and give me their XP bottles. So I shouldn't take too long to get my armor repaired. Yeah, so I'll just skip to when we get to some more PvP. Okay, guys. Okay, guys, we're back. Sleek's guy just came back out. Heaven knows why, but let's go see if we can kill him. Power, where is he? Slash TPA Pyro. I have no idea where he is, so I'm sending TPA. No, you're not. I healed you. There we go. There's Sleek Sky. I'm gonna get this boy. I do not like Sleek Sky at all. He just PvP logged like you all saw. TP'd a friend in to help him because he's scared. And enderpearled away. That's just not how to PvP. That's how to be a scaredy cat and a wussy. And well. Okay. It's fine. I can knock back much. Okay, if I kill him and I see that sword is not knocked back, he must be force fielding because I've never seen anyone hit me that far with a sharpness 3 knockback weapon. He always does that. Enderpearls on the trees. Okay, enderpearls aren't hard to get on the server, but I just don't have any on me right now. I don't know why. I usually have quite a few on me, but I need to get some with my friends, so we'll get some later. Hopefully, the sleek sky will come down. I would go up, but I don't have any enderpearls, and my boots and my helmet are almost broken. Let's see if we can find any PvP down here. Voltage. Don't really know who Voltage is, but they might be. I guess they're an ally, so probably someone in my faction's friends, and don't want to mess with them, so. Yeah. Well, let's see who wants to say hi to YouTube while we're just waiting here, so. To Is anyone? Oh, Tyler D2000 said hi to YouTube, and so did John398. Okay, you guys are loved. Okay, I love you guys. No homo. Just kidding. Okay, well, let's try and find some more PvP. Power, you found anyone to fight? I know, see, this is, once again, this is why I don't like having many allies. Oh, someone, see, look in the auction here. Let me show you. Right here where my cursor is. 32 bottles of enchanting. This is the auction for $100, and it's one bid per thing. So, if I slash bid now, it's right, oh, it's, someone paid $100. It's a starting bid. Then every bid is 100, it's $1 more. And I can do like slash bid, let's say 200. Oops. So I raised the bid to $200. And yeah, whoever has the highest bid wins the auction. That's how it works. Yeah, it's a pretty cool mod. I like that. It's fun. And yeah. Use some bottles of enchanting right now to repair my boots or something. Oh, someone's bidding money against me. Okay, really? I need these enchanting bottles. Battle of the Allies. See, I hate when this happens. You have two allies and they're like, help me, help me. You don't know what to do. I mean, you can't do anything really because they're both your allies and then they get mad at you for not helping them. Tyler won the auction. Of course he did. Let me see. Do I know Tyler? Do I know Tyler? Oh, Unworthy just jumped in. Who's Unworthy? Boom. Can I fight this guy? Oh, yes, I can fight this guy. Yes, I can fight this guy. Okay, duck. Okay, sleep. Oh, sorry, buddy. Oh, I just killed him. And Oglis just took all of the loot. Okay. No, I'll see him right now. Oh my gosh. I hate fire. Stand still, I'm gonna heal you. My god, stop. Stop running. God damn it. There you go. Okay, I'm kind of low on pots. I'm gonna have to go back and get some more pots soon. And Yeah, let's just see if we can get some more kills. And see, Ogles just stole all my loot, and Hot Rod is right next to you, Pyro. He was a second ago, and he just ran past you. You stop. So Ogles stole all my loot. I actually don't mind if Ogles dies right now because I kind of want my loot back. Come on, Hot Rod. I was gonna help my ally. Oh, that was mean, noob. I don't have knock. Oh, there he died. Oh, nice. Cool. What is he doing? He has normal diamond armor. He's not gonna. He knows I have prod IV. Why is he trying to take me? He's just dragging me. Yeah. I mean, yeah, I have a lot of potions, but I don't do that. I don't just like scroll on my bar using health potions. That'd be actually kind of cool. I wonder if you could like actually live doing that if you had no armor. It's like a prod IV guy. See, like, this is my slash chest. I can just quickly take more loot than a normal person could hold. It's really helpful. I like it a lot. And these guys are probably going to break my armor if I don't kill them quick enough. Let's quickly try and kill these guys for me. Never too much loot. Never. Okay, now we're going to run home and go F home. And I'll come back when hopefully my armor's repaired. I have some more pots and I'm ready to PvP. I might have a raid. I'm not sure. So yeah, see you then. One. Hey guys, we're back. We're in the end. This is slash warp end. It has it on the server. And my friend Pyro here says he thinks he has a base that might be probably just raided with some TNT, but he just saw some people come in, so we're gonna kill these guys first so we can be alone. We don't want them here. I'm wearing full prod IV, I got it repaired. I don't really have any more pots though yet. We're just doing a small raid, so we don't really need them. Not gonna keep that armor. It's not good. I don't like that. And yeah. So one of the things on the server is if you vote, there's two places to vote. Each place you vote on, you get 32 bottles of enchanting, and I think it's 8 diamond, right, Pyra? And yeah, that's very helpful. I just voted and got my friend to vote for me. I voted and got a friend to vote and give me his XP bottle, so I repaired my armor. And I used a mob grinder, but yeah, so Pyro, what is this base you think we can raid? Yeah, Pyro got killed in his prod IV because he's always falls into traps. He's not very bright, if you know what I mean. I don't know what else to say. He's not smart. Yeah, I kind of like to. Oh, he just gave us redstone. Free redstone. Hey, who are you? Die. Die, flame. Oh, whoa. Knockback. It's a normal stone sword. How do you knock me out that far? Oh, is it this base here? It's just cobblestone base? Since I'm a donor, I have slash kit cannon, which gives me 12 TNT and some other stuff. And this is like my own personal method that I do. I don't really haven't ever seen someone do this. I didn't know if it worked at first. I just tried it out and it worked. This bow has flame 1 on it, so that allows me to light my TNT with it. Okay, I use this a lot. It's very helpful. Because like I can have to get so instead of being close up, I can be far away. Well, this is Seahawks. We raided these people before. Okay, that's kind of funny. Long time no see Seahawks. Okay, ready? So watch this. So, fire at the back one. You don't have to use all 8 TNT like most people do. Wait a few seconds. Fire at the front one. Boom, and it fires forward, and right by the door is very nice. Okay. See this base. And this is a blank base. That's just a normal little base that has nothing in it. We already raided them. We have enough revenge. Okay, well, here, let me show you my base, okay, that I made. So, first of all, this was my base, and then our ally faction claimed it from us, okay? Just hear me out. They claimed it from us and destroyed the base, and then they gave it back to us, okay? It used to be a nice kind of base with a trap on it, but look at the new base I made. I like my new base way more. It's got some really cool perks on it, and I'll show you all those perks. So, let's come over here. It's this one right here, fully made out of obby, okay? So you walk in here, and oh, the door's open. Why is the door open? Okay, well, see, watch right here. Pyro will be my test dummy. Okay, ready? So I pull the switch, and bam. Death fall. See, he just logged out and logged back on. Okay, so that's how that works. Let me show you. So if someone does have a PvP log and then come back on, just right here, and he can't hit us, and we can just wreck him down here. And yeah, even if you have a stone sword, you can kill a prod IV guy. It's not that hard with that. No one can hit you at all, so you don't have to worry about that. So yeah, it's a pretty cool base, and I'll come back to you when we get some more PvP or we get another raid, okay, guys? So see you then. One. Hey guys, we're back. My friend Power here, he found this raid. It's on a mountain, and it's mountain based. So yeah, we're gonna see if we can raid it. Let's see if we can get into it for get close enough to TNT it first though. Parkour up this mountain like a boss. It's a pretty cool looking base right now. Look, see if I can look through the window. Oh, there's some chests. Is it? Oh, Strong Kever. Okay. I think so. Yeah, I think he's gonna try an Ender Pearl glitch Do you have any Ender Pearls you can try an Ender Pearl glitch in? I thought you only had six. So let's try and see if I can end up glitching. Oh, I got in and I went too high up. Oh gosh. Oops. I went to the roof on accident. Oopsie. Don't wait, no, let me just look in the chest first for the video. Don't take anything. There's nothing in it.
Okay.
So she be a pyro. Oh, whoa. How'd you. What the? That's a cool tower. Let's just see what's up here. So I guess it's kind of a fail of a raid. I know, it's okay. No, dude, we're not just gonna blow it up for the favor of it. It's worth TNT. We'll be back to you when we get another raid, okay, guys? Be right back. Yeah. Hey guys, we're back. I'm not gonna tell you who, but someone just TP'd us to this base because he said he doesn't want it anymore and he didn't want us to say the name, so we're not gonna say it. Holy, look at some of this stuff though. Obsidian, iron, gold, diamond. That's pretty nice actually. Let's see. Plantation, do not enter. I wonder if they have slaves here. No, I'm kidding. I'm not racist or anything. Oh wow, more diamond. 10 diamond, weakness potion. Holy moly, they have so much. Look how much iron this is. Holy. I have. It's like a, what's it called? Solar panel. I just got 3 stacks of iron. Okay. Let's just see. Let's check through here. Okay. Oh, okay, guys. Honestly, if you're gonna have a base, claim it. I don't care how far away from spawn it is. This base is not claimed at all. And really, why would you not claim a base? That's just not smart or anything. That just is asking for it. I don't care. If you're 20,000 blocks away from spawn, still claim your base. You'll still need it. People will still probably find it somewhere. Sometime, somehow, they'll find it, and you will not be happy when they raid it. So, don't be like this person and not claim your base at all. And, yeah. I'm just gonna blow this base to bits, okay? Well, not to bits, but I'll see what I can do with some TNT. Oops, okay, let's blow up this plantation first. Bow and an arrow. Okay, 1 second, I will. Let me just finish blowing this base. Okay, a little bit there. Oh, what? Oh, that was an accident. Oopsie. What's gonna blow up their plantation? Okay, let's put that there. Let's come up here. I'll get that one. And let's put this here. And that one there. We'll push it off. Okay, there we go. That should do the trick. And it might not hit all each other. Oh, actually it might. Oh, yes it did. Oh, I didn't realize I didn't take some of that down. Remember. Whatever, it's fine. Okay, now their base is pretty much blown. So, that's it. Okay, guys. Thanks for watching this video. Comment and subscribe. Hope you liked the video. Thank you, bye.